Ms. Burdo, please proceed to the information counter on floor 2.